Looking really good.
Elton's record is 51.75.
What? Oh, I didn't see it. Who?
That was also the American world record there with 49.82.
Come on, Gene.
From the Rome World Championships, and out quickly, Jason Dunford, number 2, 24-32 for Dunford. Dunford ahead of Gotsa, and then Sisson of Belgium in 3. Dunford out with Kenya. And here comes Michael Phelps with a very strong finish. Phelps pursues the ball with a 52.23. Wins the championship.